This is News Uncut. For the first time in history, can we witness this lawlessness and this perverted, unjust law legal system of ours in this country, where we allow someone have the highest level of security be escorted to be arrested and charged with a felony crime, and then everything is glorious and he can go to and from without no problems, and taxpayers' money is providing security while he is being charged with a crime and a violation of the law.